Shaq, call me, man. Call me. Look, brother. I know you got the bag and you about getting your money, but damn, who needs this? Who needs to boil these many damn eggs? Only time you need something like this is for Easter with your kids. That's it. Ain't nobody sitting up eating hard-boiled eggs like pellets. And if you eat a hard-boiled egg, people typically eat one hard-boiled egg, not 12 of them. Who is eating a hard-boiled egg like this, man? Why would somebody need a machine for eggs? At this point, you just taking all the money. You got all the money now, but you taking all the money. And this looked like something you could do. I should have known you would do something like this when I saw you do that commercial for that little bitty Buick you tried to squeeze in that time, man. Shaq, listen, you rich, you super rich, man. Say no to something. Who needs this? It's very simple to boil a hard-boiled egg. That's it. Put the egg in some water. That's all you need to do. Takes about 10 minutes. Nobody needs a machine. I could understand air fryers. Air fryers are perfect. Even a Foreman grill. But a hard-boiled egg grill? Come on, man. What is Charles Barkley gonna say about this?
Shaq, I can't believe that Shaq would do something like this.
What is this, man? You don't even use this. Are you just at the house eating a dozen hard-boiled eggs? Is that what you're doing? Nobody needs this. And then if you eat all the hard-boiled eggs, you're gonna be farting. You're gonna fart yourself to death. To death. I don't even know what nutritional benefit a hard-boiled egg serves. I have no idea. I have no idea. I guess it's just a treat for people that work an office job. You do hard-boiled eggs and some bacon. I don't get this. But to boil all these eggs at one time, it's not enough for people to just eat chicken and have you some scrambled eggs like a normal person. No. People want to boil 12 eggs. This machine is ridiculous, Shaq. And I'm guessing this will be in every clearance aisle, at every Marshall's and TJ Maxx. So that's the only way that this thing is going to sell. I wouldn't pay no more than $3 for it. This looks like a Christmas gift you give a relative that you don't like. And you don't pay no more than $2 or $3 for it. That's what this looks like. And I guess it's close to Christmas, so you want to get it out. And Shaq, you know you're not using this, man. Call me, man. Call me. I know you're not using this, but call me, brother.